Let's see the next M statement. Here they're asking us to evaluate and apply tools and procedures which are used to measure and manage the risk, including the quantitative measure, qualitative assessment, and enterprise risk management. Okay, what are the quantitative measures of risk? Okay, we will see subsequently in the later readings the value at risk. So I'm not going to cover, right? Also in subsequent reading, we will see that what are the qualitative assessment like scenario analysis and stress testing. Okay, so these measures help you to understand what is the risk that you are facing. Note that there are issues with the risk measurement. Okay, no science can be perfect, right? So we will try to get the benefit as much as we can, right? Now we have another type of risk measurement, which is measuring the risk and managing the risk across the firm, okay, which is called as the enterprise risk management. Enterprise risk management is an integrated approach to risk management for an entity. It differs from the traditional approach of managing the risk in isolation. Okay? It considers entity-wide risk and it integrates the risk for making key business decisions.